Hello, Earth signs. Hello to all of the Earth signs out there. Taurus, Capricorn, and Virgos. Welcome to Visions of Light and Love. This is your reading for the third week of September. I hope you all have enjoyed this lovely week. Again, this reading is for all of the Earth signs out there. All of my Capricorn, Virgos, and Tauruses. Spirit, what is the overall energy? I'm using a love oracle card for your overall energy. We have mask here. Stabbed in the back. Let's pull one more. The two more come out, that's fine. Why is stabbed in the back here for my earth signs? Why is stabbed in the back here for my earth signs? Okay, we have camera. Camera. Okay. Pull your tarot cards. I always try to shuffle on the camera on screen. To me, it just looks better. And it lets people know that the cards weren't already set up and all of that kind of stuff. Sometimes you get in a situation where, like, if you have an interruption or something, there may be a interruption, and then you use the cards that you already have. Oh, you know what I just thought about? I'm talking to myself. Never mind. All right, that's it. Let's cut and get this reading on. Let's get ready to move. Okay, cards are feeling like they are stuck. All right, spirit, what is the current energy for my earth signs? What is the current energy? Okay, the Ten of Wands. All right. Spirit, why is the Ten of Wands? Okay. All right, let's see. Take this one first. We have the Ace of Wands in the reverse. Okay, let me take them like this. The Hierophant, Taurus energy is here, so Taurus is an earth sign. We have the Seven of Swords. We have the Justice card. Libra energy is here. Someone could be dealing with a Libra or have Libra in their chart. We have the World card. The Hangman. Pisces energy. The Empress. More Libra energy. Okay, so someone could definitely be dealing with a Libra or have Libra in their chart. We have Libra here twice. All right. Let me see something. I'm coming. I'm just looking for something. So okay, so right off the bat, I'll tell you what signs I see in your reading. I see Libra, of course, Pisces, Taurus, your energy. And we have fixed sign energy here, which is Aquarius, Scorpio, Leo, and Taurus. Two of Swords is here with the Sacred Clown. Okay. That's it. So let's see. Right now on your mind, I feel like you may feel like, okay, someone may not be showing their true feelings. Someone could be pretending that they don't like you. They could be hiding who they truly are. And this could be, this is definitely painful and deception at its best. Because if they just tell you how they really feel, you won't feel, or energies can go either way. But it won't cause the other person to feel heartbroken and stabbed in the back. I feel like someone is learning from their past. Someone is learning from their past relationships or situations. What not to do, reminiscing about things that happened in the past with the camera card being here. So someone is doing things differently now because they don't want to be hurt again. I feel like right now with the Ten of Wands being your current energy, you could be working hard on something or towards something. I feel like because you're working hard at this time, this could be causing you to feel overwhelmed. So you may not feel as passionate as you usually feel with the Ace of Wands in the reverse because you feel overwhelmed. Like something is causing you. I feel like this could be mental, like maybe you're overthinking something. And it's causing you to feel overwhelmed and you're losing passion at this time. I feel like in the past, with the Hierophant being here, this is your energy. You could have been asking someone for advice. Could be a male figure. Someone that leads the sheep. So I would say like, maybe a father figure, a clergy person, but maybe a boyfriend, someone in an authoritative position you could have been seeking advice from. Because I feel like you're guarded or you are, I feel like something is not going as you want it to go. So you could be trying to like walk away from it, not think about it, turn your back from it at this time. I feel like you have a lot of eyes on you. Like other people are focusing on you, trying to see how you move, what you're going to do, if you're going to break. And that is also a reason for you to feel like you want to turn your back on the situation. But I feel like you're going to have justice with this Justice card being here. I feel like you have to someone has to make a heart over head decision in this situation. Because once this decision is made with the World card coming out, I feel like also if it's not making a heart over head decision, I feel like someone needs to align their heart with their mental, their mind and heart together, like align it. balance the two out in order to be with this world card, in order to be successful, or in order to awaken your third eye, in order for something to be illuminated to you. Because right now you're running. Like, you don't want to deal with a situation. But I feel like if you stop overthinking it and use your heart, it's going to open up something that's going to be illuminated to you, and it's going to give you light. Because I feel like you're trying to achieve something, but it's a heart over head decision. Like, whatever it is going to bring in balance in your life, is going to be successful. But someone could be being stubborn with this hangman here coming behind the world card. Because the world card is fixed energy. And the hangman is being stuck. So I could see that as being like someone is being stubborn in this situation. I'm going to have to clarify that. Let me clarify these two cards. Because I see, like, you have to... It's a head over heart decision. Like, stop overthinking, because it'll open up your heart or balance out your thoughts and your heart, or something about balancing out, the balancing of your heart, like your head. You know how we have to make a head over heart decision, and sometimes we overthink things. You got the Empress in reverse now. So, I feel like in order to move on and be successful, you have to nurture. Why is there an Empress card here? Okay, someone has to move towards someone. Because something is not moving. Something is not being nurtured. Because of some deceit or some type of... Maybe someone wants to be victorious. But here's the Emperor, which is Aries energy. Someone needs to nurture a situation. Because someone is waiting for their ships to come in. Someone is waiting for something new to happen, or some type of success. And love could be with a Cancer, Pisces, or a Scorpio after some type of conflict. Like, why is the hangman card there? Like, something is not moving, because I feel like someone is being stubborn. Why is this hangman card here for my earth signs? All right. I'm feeling stubborn energy. We got the Seven of Pentacles. So someone is working hard, waiting for something. And look. The hangman again. something is not moving because someone is being stuck. Someone is being stubborn. Look, restricted. It's like they're not letting this other person in. Virgo energy. Someone is withdrawn from a situation, waiting for something, some type of wisdom, or waiting for something to be illuminated to them because they feel betrayed and stabbed in a bait. Could be by a Cancer with the Chariot card, or someone with Cancer in their chart, or they feel stabbed in the bed and they may want to move on from the situation. Someone wants to move on from the situation. And then we have the Hierophant here, Taurus energy. So someone wants to move on from the situation. So I feel like they're getting advice at this time, because look, here's the King of Cups, the Knight of Cups. So someone definitely wants to talk. And now with the Empress card being here next, now someone wants to move towards the other person, talk and nurture the situation after being stuck and stubborn. And someone was being stubborn about something. Could have been after like an argument, some type of conflict, mental conflict or something like that. But I feel like with the Two of Swords, someone is still blocking the other person. Like there's still some type of blockage there. Someone could have been acting like a clown with the Sacred Clown card being here. The Sacred Clown card. I feel like someone is being restricted or being blocked because they're uncertain of how the other person will receive them, or vice versa. They don't know like how it's going to turn out. They could feel like this is a slippery situation. So they're being stubborn and they're not making a move at all. So I'm going to leave it as that, Earth Signs. This is your reading for the third week of September. If this reading resonates with your situation, comment below, share, like, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell for upcoming videos. I'm sending you as well as your family love, light, peace, and healing energy. Enjoy your weekend. I thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.